Holy man, holy man, someone send me a holy man. You know, a lot of people coming and claiming to be from God. Better test them. Holy man, sell me a dream. Tell me about the world I see. Sell me possessions and girls the obscene. Needles pierce my veins, my bloodstream. The simple love of a dope fiend. Dope me with drugs, the thugs I see in TV screens. Politicians behind podiums preaching to me. In this world, money's God. That's the preachers you see. I see the men in black and they're reaching for me. Cloaks and veils can't save a man from hell. The time of this return no man can tell. But if you're prepared, son, then it all ends well. But if you're not well, get prepared for hell, where the soul and spirit are separated from God, where the worm never dies and the flesh rots. Eternal corruption in a place of destruction. Devil snatching you away like a case of abduction. And then you're gone, never to be seen. Don't put much trust in the American dream. It wasn't for you or for American me. It was for the folks we don't see. The folks behind the scenes pulling strings, running corporations, industries, commerce, government, ecclesiastical. Methods of madness, tactical, even practical, even logical. But they disguise the diabolical. And most your plans, son, are diabolical. Plans to destroy the psychological. Take my mind, take my sight, make me blind, kill my soul in time. Thief comes to steal and ravage, break my soul, make me a savage, wax me cold, feed the rich, and tax the old. Murder the poor and fatherless, kick out that bitch. Renew the landscape, y'all, and bring back the rich. Go fight for me, boy, get your ass in the trench. And kill and kale till your fucking fatigues are drenched. Then come back to America and serve the rich. We'll give you 3 candidates and let you pick. We'll give you 3 empty plates and let you pick. What's the point of fucking candidates that are bought by the rich? Their excuse is 3 candidates that are thrown through the pits. Let the bulls tear them up, man. Let the bulls rip. If we want real change, we gotta change the whole game. Otherwise, these devils will keep running the whole thing. I'm waiting on my king, not a general or a sorcerer. God is love, not a dictator or a torturer. He heals all, lays his hand upon the sick, makes the lame walk, death to life, bodies out the crypt. On the road to Zion, I hear the roar of the lion. I'll face the enemies head on, I'll defy them. Throw me to the flames, ignite them, and I'll come back to life. I'll come back in flames on the right hand of Christ. But most won't believe what they can't sense with their eyes, so they'll continue to believe all these devilish lies. Nature is on their wrist, folks. There's nothing outside. We curse our creator with devilish pride. Cloaks and veils can't save a man from hell. The time of his return no man can tell. But if you're prepared, son, then it all ends well. But if you're not well, get prepared for hell, where the soul and spirit are separated from God, where the worm never dies and the flesh rots. Eternal corruption in a place of destruction. Devil snatching you away like a case of abduction. Choose wisely.